checking out each other's stuff, comparing notes. Hurricane and I are actually going to be posting on the same days, in the new Machinima Sports rotation. They've cut down, oh, I got an injury there, my running back. They've cut down on the regular posters now, Machinima Sports, from like 350 down to like 35. They're trying to go a new direction, and they want people to kind of settle into a set schedule so people know when their stuff is coming up. And, oh man, he was open. If you look for it, bad awareness there. So anyway, Hurricane and I are both going to be posting on Sundays. And yes, I do watch Bob Trainer. I love me some sizzling bacon. Oh, wake up, dude. Wide open for a touchdown. Come on. Yeah, we'll have to get some dual commentary going with Hurricane and I at some point. Yeah, the awareness of these Gophers receivers here are pretty terrible. He was wide open for what should have been a touchdown. Settle for this field goal attempt, which isn't even going to get there. How about that? We got a flag, though. What's the flag? Running into the kicker. We'll accept that. It's still fourth down. But it'll make it closer here. My fantasy football is doing terrible. I came in third place last year, but I'm gonna miss this one too, aren't I? Terrible kicker, man. This guy has no distance. Yeah, so I'm 2-5 in fantasy football so far this year. Finally won again last week. Part of my problem is my top pick overall was Arian Foster, and didn't play week one. Slow to get started, but boy, it was nice having him in the lineup this last week, and that pretty much got me the win. I couldn't tell you honestly who's going to win NASCAR sprint title. I really don't follow that closely. See the highlights now and again. All right, you guys need to get out of here if you're going to be loud. The kids have invaded. Yeah, Cole just got out of the bath here. He needs to find some clothes. Yeah, I gotta do some parenting once in a while. Even while live streaming, I guess. Okay, if I learned one thing from the first drive, it's do not kick a field goal. Oh, jumped in front of that one. Thought I had him open. Yeah, I had Pierre Garçon on my team last year. And he sucked until I stopped playing him. And then he went off for one big game. I should put the freshman in at quarterback. Marquise played a decent game today, though. What, are they going to call holding against me? Yup. Yeah, my buddy picked up DeMarco Murray last week and played him. All right. Second and 20 needs something here. Get some of it back. Third and 12. What's going on here? There we go. Big first down. 31-17 now, Ohio State. Jeez. What game will we play next? Probably Madden. Maybe baseball. Haven't quite decided yet. Maybe baseball to break it up and then go back to football. That might be a good idea. Nah, that was not a good throw. Third and six, we need this. I'm not confident about a field goal here, not even from this distance. Oh, not good. Not good. Really, you should be able to make a field goal from here, you would think. Ah, man. Didn't hit it full again. Ha! Just barely got that one. Wow. What a terrible kicker. I think I remember Bob Train complaining about that. I think he blew a game that he should have easily had in his series because of the terrible Gopher place kicker. Glad he made the tackle because I don't think there was anybody behind him. So wait, so Badgers are winning now? I thought they were down 31-17. I'm seeing different scores here. I'm kind of mad I'm missing that one if it's that close. Yeah, we can play that Ultimate Team game tonight in Madden. Cubs fan. Oh, nice play. Play some NASCAR soon? I don't have NASCAR. I just said my son would like it.
This is not how the game went.
Oh, going deep. Pick that. Oh! Play action. Whoa. That's a deep drop back. Oh, thank you. I started at 8. I know, I always should take Marquise out, like, right away. Oh! Okay, Marquise is going out next drive. I love the little hurdle as you intercepted it there. You think Marquise is bad, you should see the place kicker. 35-yard field goal just cleared the bar. Whoa. What am I doing? I'm getting too jumpy on defense here. What is he doing? Oh my god. So I could use a stop here. Thank you, D.
What is that team in the black?
It's Louisiana.
Louisiana.
My friend's daughter, we're watching the Gopher Iowa game, and she looks at the screen and she somehow thought Iowa was Louisiana. Not sure where she got that one from. Oh, set up the screen nicely there. Nice play. Yeah, Gray blows in this game, as he does most often in real life. Yeah, good game so far here. It would help if I had a kicker. Should be 7-6 now. McNutt! Oh. Burned me earlier. Oh, that should have been a pick. That's a D lineman, though.
You're playing at the Gophers. They don't know what a pick is.
That's true. Are you serious? Did Wisconsin lose on a Hail Mary again? I'm trusting you guys. I can't fact check right now because I'm playing. I'm assuming your kicker is a little bit better than mine. Well, it's 29-26, something like that, everybody was saying. Are they reviewing it again, too? Ohio State touchdown under review. I don't know. I don't know if that one got on there after it, my new phone. Probably. Ohio. If the has the review gone through yet? Oh, I hate being blind to the games like this. 33-29 Ohio State. Ugh. How much time left? Okay, seriously, what call did I play? Play did I call? I just want to know about the Badger game. Oh, it stands. 20 seconds left. Wow. Ooh, wow. Luck threw a pick, and they're losing to USC. No, I don't think it got on there when I got my new phone. It's craziness over here. Yeah, I'll take Gray out at the half. Ohio State kicked the kickoff out of bounds. That's real smart. That's because you didn't eat dinner, Cole. Of course you're hungry. Depth chart. Wow, that's quite a drop-off. Eh, we'll do it anyway. Yeah, I said technically not a Hail Mary, but a long pass. They're at the Ohio State 40, 13 seconds. I've got my game track going on my phone here.
I couldn't get your sling box.
Yeah, that's typical. Yeah, who is that beast of a kicker? We were noticing that today for Iowa. The dude's huge. There you go. You woke him up. I think he's waiting for me to put Gray out of the game, out of his misery. Five seconds left in the Scotty game. All right. There's a flag? Is it defense? Maybe, yes. Which one is it? Yeah. Yeah, you don't know how many people have called me Mike Myers in my life. I get that one, like, every day. That was a bad pass.
They'd block everything.
You're right. Oh, what did I pick? Seriously. I just picked a play for third and 22, and I don't know what it is. Face mask, Ohio State, are you kidding me?
Did you watch this game?
This? Yeah. They, yeah, they got the touchdown. Okay. This is, yeah, it would help if I knew what play I picked. But, yeah, they scored. They went for onside kick, scored again, and missed a two-point conversion. The Gophers we're talking about. I royally screwed up this drive. Hopefully the punter is better than the kicker. Okay, at least like unlike Madden. Well, yeah, in Madden they do it for you. It seems like every time unless I run my guys directly away from the guy calling fair catch that run into him. Game over, Ohio State wins. Oh, and I'm running away from the running back. That's good. I should play instead of reading comments. That might be a good idea. Now would be a good time for you to throw me another pick here. Oh, or I'll take that. Oh, and he's hurt. By the way, Jim's in the house here. If this game gets... Oh, yeah, he got it. Yeah. You knew McNutt one-on-one. It was only a matter of time. If this game gets over fast enough, you may see King Junk. Was he on Xbox or PS3, do you remember? Actually, I think you created him on PS3 afterwards. If I remember right. Or did you put Tweeter King in there?
I don't remember.
Yeah. Yeah, like you said, when you play your games drunk, who knows if it even got saved. Alright, I'm kind of in a big hole here. Plus, I took out the quarterback that could actually run, even though he couldn't pass. Well, I threw this pass that should have been wide open touchdown. Wide receiver never turned around to look. Well, there's that. All right. Yeah, so I'll put this on YouTube eventually. So you can go to bed if you need to. Oh, there you go. That was quick. Is that the tight end?
No.
Oh, dude, the Heineken's down in the fridge.
I had enough of them.
That's right, I guess that is for tomorrow.
Okay, I took one play for him and I got that.
You want to play defense too?
I suck at defense.
And so do I. You can't be any worse than I am. How long is this going to be on? Your guess is as good as mine. It depends on how many games you guys make me play. Honestly, if everyone said, I've had enough, this is terrible, stop, then we'd probably pull the plug now. But you all keep asking for games. I need a beer. Is anyone familiar with gayfish? This is a serious topic that needs to be discussed. Do you like fish sticks? Do you like them in your mouth?
That's a
sad Oh, you got burned by McNutt too.
I suck at
Yeah, but your O's better than mine. No, I'm not drunk. That's a sad thing. I'm going to go grab a beer. Draw pass in the end zone for Stanford.
I have to follow you, piece of crap.
Oh!
Yeah!
You did the hurdle, too.
Take that.
You jumped up in the air. I'm surprised you didn't slam you back down in the end zone like NFL Blitz.
No, you don't even accept that. It's backwards. How would you accept the backwards? Seriously.
Any 2K? Are you talking about, like, basketball 2K?
What's this cornerback one?
You know, the longer you do to run the play, he's going to see your play on here. Since he's watching the stream.
Who?
The guy you're playing.
Oh, we're playing against someone?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Tell that.
They said your hurdle kicked the guy in the face. That was not as smooth as your one play touchdown drive. Oh, play action in your... Oh, that almost worked. He was. You're lucky you didn't get sacked in the end zone on play action, though. You're playing my buddy Jim.
Oh, that was roughing the kicker now.
His offense is probably a notch above mine, but yeah, we both suck at defense. I need a beer, but it's all the way downstairs. Whoa! McNutt, he's going off. It's all about awareness, and the Gophers have none.
He won't turn off.
Yeah.
What a pile of crap.
Jim, who is Jim? Jim is the man. Jim is, he's the drunk man, he says. We are the ones who tend to split a... what the hell was that?
What the hell was that?
It was like glued to his hand. Did you see that? He like palmed it. He's an up man and he palmed it. We're good friends. We play fantasy football in the same league. He owns my team this year. He's like 5-1 and I'm... What are you, 5-1? 5-2? 6-1? He says his team sucks, but I'm the one that's 2-5.
The team does suck.
What's your record? Yeah, he's 5-2. I'm 2-5. But anyway, yeah. Any given Sunday, we're sharing a Heineken mini fridge keg and watching football together. Well, did you see he's rated like a 65 overall or something like that? He's not good, put it that way. What was that? That was messed up. Your quarterback has no touch, and your receivers have no awareness. That's what you're dealing with. I think your best offensive... Whoa. Kara, did you see that comment? It says, I need a beer and it's downstairs. It says, that's why I have a wife. Yeah, as soon as she gets done folding the laundry, I'll send her down for beer. You're going to fall over with that huge pile of laundry, you know that, right? Party at the Nada's residence. Oh, he almost caught that again. McNutt, the next Larry Fitzgerald. He's audibly into something on you there. He's going to get McNutt one-on-one out there. Oh! That looked like a fumble. Center for beer and I sleep on the couch. I sleep on the couch anyway. Usually with a controller in one hand. Yeah. Yeah. Many of you may be too young to know this yet, but if you're a married guy, it doesn't do a whole lot to put you in the. It doesn't take much to get yourself in the doghouse. It was under strategy, depth chart. You need to go with put the strong safety in. Remember when you put the punter in at the.
I won, didn't I?
He once put a punter in to run a quarterback sneak. Whoops.
Is this,
He's probably making a change too. Going to the bathroom or something. I guess I could ask him. Who's playing you? My buddy Jim's playing you. He took over that long touchdown pass to the tight end. That was him. That was his first play. For a month, try years. Just one mistake and you're in trouble for a month. Anybody. You heard it right there. Don't ever say I do.
So my wife is already gone. She won't talk to me anymore. What are we doing here?
You're waiting.
For someone like Adrian Peterson on my team, too.
That would help. Gophers don't have anyone like Adrian Peterson. Bennett can never hang onto the ball.
What?
Bennett doesn't even hang onto the ball. Marquise ran in the winning touchdown. I'm sure you'll be thrilled to hear that.
My daughter. Whatever.
Nothing good. Oh, you got a first down out of that. You know, that's exactly what the score was today. Right about that time. 21-10. They scored all those points in the fourth quarter. How's that for a reenactment? Of course, that means you're going to have to score, go for an onside kick, score again.
Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah, Marquise Gray's much better. Yeah.
He's going to take off running. That's all he's good for. There you go. Lateral. Oh, you got that. Go. What do you mean not enough time? You got one right there.
Well, he took the defender away from the guy.
That helps. The difference between college rules and pro rules, not a whole lot. 1 foot in bounds in college is a catch. You need two in pros.
Huh?
What's up?
Why am I getting a field goal?
Because if you go for two, you'll be only three down. That's what they did today and missed it. So you won't make this.
Okay.
If you want to be true to the game, you won't make this. Oh, you screwed it up. Now you might win 24-21. Oh, that's right. You have to play defense. Whoa, we got lag. McNutt returns kicks, too?
Oh.
He
probably put him back there.
Yeah.
I would.
Oh, that's the other thing. If you go to a knee in college football, the play is over. That's another rule difference.
Oh, fumble!
Oh!
Oh!
Go for defense to the house! And you said you didn't have enough time.
I don't have time.
You have to play too much defense, maybe. We're missing all these college football games. USC Stanford's in overtime now.
You didn't want to do a live for the stream, didn't
you? Yeah, well.
Go get your other goddamn TV.
Well, here, if I just plug my sling box back in, that'll probably make everything lag. Okay, so how did you force that fumble? I wasn't looking. Oh, did you see that cut back in?
He just fumbled.
Did you see that move in the sideline?
Tell him not to run the ball anymore.
He did like the Walter Payton step there right back.
Tell him not to run the ball anymore.
Yeah. You heard it. I'm sure he heard you. You okay carrying that there, dear?
Just throw it to McNutt, because you know that's all he's going to do.
Oh, there you go. He burned you. Oh, tight end, gotcha. I was told the, on the stream here in the chat that one mistake and I'll be on the couch for a month. That's what I said. That's what we said. We're guys. We sleep on the couch. Pick. Oh.
I thought he caught that, dude.
So did your wife go home?
Yeah.
holding? What's the flag?
They call me offside, more likely.
No, it's holding. No. You gotta take that, yeah. Fold-out couches are the most uncomfortable piece of shit you'll ever have in your life.
No swearing. What's wrong?
Are we? What time are we? Oh, we're almost to midnight Eastern. Can we go blue yet? Oh, there's the running game. That time it's... Oh, nice shoestring tackle there. This actually works out well, because I can read comments while you play. Better than no bed? Yeah, I suppose. You just get a really comfy couch. We just bought this new couch not that long ago. I mean, it's more comfortable than our bed. I'm not even kidding. On your fantasy team, you picked Peyton Manning, Andre Johnson, Peyton Hillis, and the Eagles D. Ouch, man. That's a great team for 2010. Too bad you don't have your files here to play your basketball guy. They want to see some basketball. Your guy lights it up, doesn't he?
Mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because he can make them. I was... Oh! Fake! Oh! Yeah, he got you there.
I had that feeling he wasn't going to.
A lot of time. What kind of couch? I don't know. It's like this big... plush thing. My wife picked it out.
She's junk.
Okay. We're doing, they want fantasy advice. Camera Breeze.
What?
Camera Breeze.
Cam Newton?
Yeah. Against the Vikings, mind you. Don't dismiss him that quickly. You heard it there. Cam Newton's junk. I don't know. Breeze is going against St. Louis. How could you go against that? I guess the only thing I could say is they might be up so quick, so early that they run a lot.
Ah! Yeah, they ran a lot last time, didn't they?
Well, that's true.
Fire touchdown. Yeah!
I don't care how they do it, just give the ball to Sproles. I have Sproles. Although I don't think I'm starting him. Maybe I should be starting him. Problem is, I have Mendenhall, and Mendenhall, like, sucks one week and he's awesome the next.
He always sucks.
He doesn't always suck.
I have last year. He always sucks.
I know, but he didn't suck 2 weeks ago when I left him out of my lineup.
Ball, you little
Yeah, the Vikings have won once.
Who the?
Oh yeah, we smashed Arizona. That's who we beat.
The Gophers could be Arizona. It's like 150 degrees in here, right?
I have things set at 65. It's like 80.
You set it at 65. You the one who's always cold. We're arguing over thermostat right now.
Did I really just do this play?
You probably did. What is it?
Really?
I hate this pistol formation. Just audible out of that crap.
Wait, what I did now?
Care. Here. I'm going to let Mrs. Nottisfan talk for a minute. I'm going to go get a beer.
Just like me.
Here, you want to talk? Yeah, you do. You know you want to talk.
Come on, Gray.
Come on. There are 119 viewers that want to hear you talk right now. Okay, I'm letting Jim talk.
Why? Do you want to get...
Oh, nice pick.
Nice play.
Oh, even better tackle.
Well, Gray can't tackle.
Oh, let's everybody have a shot at it there. Everything except the dive into the end zone.
Here, you take this.
What the f... You don't want to give this to me.
Yeah, I do.
You'll be in big trouble. Roethlisberger? That guy is just total junk.
You're going to have to read him the comments.
Okay.
Oh, he goes to fake again.
What was up with that? He wasn't whooping me bad enough. He had to go for two? How does somebody wear this thing? It's annoying. What's that?
They can hear you, right?
Of course they can. That's too bad for them.
It's like, why would anyone hear this thing?
Oh, he fumbled the ball!
You don't feel like an offensive coordinator wearing the thing?
That thing's annoying.
Alright, I'm back.
He caught the ball and he drops it.
Well, that happens all the time with the Gophers. See, I told you, a star is born. They want more of you. He is hilarious. That's why I hang out with him every day, pretty much. I have no idea what's happening. I'm looking for a bottle opener. Oh, sorry. I was too excited. I saw my Heineken. Cheers, everybody.
I think Gray just got killed.
That would be an improvement.
Okay, tell him this is going to X or B or W or Y or whatever it's called.
He's throwing to X, and if X isn't open, he's going to Y. Oh, another pick. They want more dual commentary with you and me. I gotta get you plugged in somehow.
Mother.
Does anybody know? Will XSplit let you plug in two mics? Nice pitch.
Come on.
Well, he's wearing 34. Oh, Heineken, my friend. He's breaking out the full-scale option on you.
First collar tackle. That's what we're doing.
No, I'm not anywhere near drunk yet. Well, there you go. You avenged your loss. Your team's loss. McNutt had 182 and 3 touches on you.
He started with you first, so don't start with me.
Okay, you gonna bring out King Junk or no? He's your quarterback. Your Vikings quarterback. Is that the something like that. All right. We are... I know I said we're going to get some baseball in there. But we're going to... You heard it. You heard it here first. Jim said baseball's over. So...
The junkie Cardinals won.
Yeah, you're calling them junk, and you're the McGuire fan. How about that?
Well, I like anybody who takes steroids, man.
They want us to play something against each other.
I don't care what anyone says. Steroids would have brought baseball back to where it's at.
Hey, the Sosa-McGuire thing was the bomb.
The best thing in the world.
Yeah. I saw Sosa hit number... 56 or something like that in Colorado. Speaking of that, we got to get out to a Rockies game. I know you're a Rockies fan.
Yeah, well, it took me 6 years to buy a
jersey. All right, NCAA out. So you gonna play? You gonna play your guy or no? Here's the problem with having Madden on both systems. I have no idea which one we saved his guy on. We're going to find out. You're coming back in here once I find your guy. You want Vikings Panthers? You want Vikings Panthers? So you can double revenge the loss of Iowa. Oh, Predator, you missed everything, bro. Gym's over. I'm drinking Heineken. He's the bomb. Everything is junk. I did not say the bong. Time out for Jim. He's going to get his phone. And he's left the house momentarily. Yeah, we'll do a fantasy draft at some time. I am not drunk. I wish I was drunk. I've had 3 sips of this Heineken. Okay, maybe 4. And it does taste very good, if you're wondering. I'm not even buzzed. No, not even buzzed. Trust me on this one. You know, it's funny, too, because I keep my commentaries pretty clean. And you may think I don't swear very much, but you don't really know me that well. If that's the case. Oh, Jim's getting the call. He's being told right now that he's going to spend the night on the couch.
Goodbye.
And he's probably happy about it.
What?
Couch.
I always sleep on the couch.
Let's see if your superstar is in here.
What the f*** did that mean?
What?
Well, read this email. That line right there. What does that mean to you? Wow. I mean, really? Well, these people.
Wow, have to wonder. Wondering. Reach me.
Really? Do people even know what they're doing when they're texting on the goddamn internet?
That's bizarre. Is this you? No, this is. Who is this?
Yeah,
This must be your guy. I don't think I've saved one of this. You saved King Junk. Yeah, there he is. King Junk. You have to play him now.
Yeah, but I'm supposed to be playing Carolina.
Well, you'll get to that in the schedule eventually. How many games are you in? You've played at least four, haven't you? You're only four games off of Carolina. You can sim a couple of them. We'll sim it up to Carolina. You'll get your Carolina game. Did you up the quarters on this yet? We were debating whether you could or not.
No, well, I want a winning record anymore. Watch this.
Well, you didn't have to sim it. Get out of there. Cancel it. Well, you can play as many seasons as you want anyway. Drinking game. You're on. Let's do it. All right, I'm slamming a beer for every King Junk interception. You heard it here first.
You don't got a case next to you, do?
I can run downstairs, though. I should have brought more up. What was I thinking? These were supposed to be for tomorrow, too.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to have your Heine keg tomorrow.
Well, you see, I don't think I'm getting the Heine keg tomorrow.
Really?
Packers are right above there. You should have... I'd get out of there so you can play the Packer game if possible. Don't you want to play that one?
Too late.
Son of a bitch, you missed it. You won, though. It should somewhere.
6-1.
There you go. And you beat the Packers. You lost to the Bears.
You lost
to the Bears. 14-13, you lost to the Bears. But then you beat the Packers, go figure. G is nowhere near K. Huh? Oh, you misspelled. I bet I can misspell a lot too after I start drinking. We'll get an Ultimate Team game in there at some point. Cubs fan, hang tight. Yes, King Junk. King Junk for the win, indeed. He's got King Junk, and then his, your Road to Glory guy is Tweeter King, right? No, I thought it was Tweeter King. Remember, because you signed up your... I don't know if you can search it by going on my Twitter, but Jim is under Tweeter King on Twitter. If you want to... You got rid of it?
Oh, no, I haven't downloaded my phone.
Oh, so everybody go follow him and stalk him and all that good stuff? Did you have to put a number behind that? I should look and see what you are. I can't pull up too much, though, or I'll blow the stream here. Hey, another rain game in Carolina. Go figure. Oh, yeah. Where is my cell phone? Siri, where the hell are you? Rip, where?
Siri's gonna be
the dumbest person. Siri, you're a dumbass. Seriously, Siri is retarded. I'm gonna ask Siri. We're gonna get Siri in the live stream. Huh? Oh, that's right. I might get some infringement from Apple if I do that. Let's name her Sarah. Send. Message to Jim.
To whom shall I send it? I need a contact name, phone number, or email address.
Whatever. Okay. That probably was infringement right there. But you know what? It's on my streaming account and not my... Well, it will be up on YouTube. Never mind. Sorry, Apple. Can I find everybody following on the mobile app?
I mean, I'll think you're super drunk, seriously.
I'm not drunk, people.
Well, you probably never were like this.
I've never been like this on a live stream. That's just from hanging out with you. By the way, dude, play.
Sign into my
Twitter. Oh, okay, sign in and then send me something.
I don't know if I can.
If he starts singing Super Bass, no, he's going to start singing Gay Fish.
What?
No, I think he's talking
about you, Ron. Oh. If he starts Super? What the
hell is Super Bass? Junk.
Should I know what that is?
Junk.
Yeah, why is your nameplate 8 times larger than everyone else's? It's just like this huge junk. And then look at you're in all... Oh, that's because you're in all caps. That's why. Look at you. Badass in all caps.
Oh,
that's a
beer.
Oh, beer. Here we go.
Nicki Minaj.
Mm. Oh, right, right. Okay, I know that song.
Here comes Cam Newton. He can't do that.
Slamming a beer here.
Camera.
Oh, yeah.
Does anyone else believe that they make the dumbest play calls for your quarterback?
Oh god, always the dumbest play calls. It is said on here, you're not just junk, you're junk. You're all caps junk. So did Stanford win already? Are we in like the 8th overtime and we get that damn thing over already? Dude, in this game, it always rains in Carolina. My superstar plays in Carolina, and it's always raining. People tell me it's because of hurricanes, but they must have a hurricane every day of the year.
I got Bernard Berrien on my team.
Oh, that should be an immediate forfeit, having Berrien on your team. People are well aware of my...
Hey, hold on, know something. Look at my team, right?
Uh-huh.
Where's Percy Harvin?
He must have got hurt for you, just like he did in my franchise. My franchise that I'm playing with the Vikings,
yeah.
Percy out for 8 weeks. AP out for 8 weeks.
Where's Percy Harvin in this game, really?
They traded him for a bag of balls.
And they think you're a lightweight.
I am. Oh. I am not a lightweight.
Whoa, King Junk, where are you going?
The funny thing is, the person calling me a lightweight is probably a 14-year-old. Oh, now Jim's saying I'm not being nice.
That's okay, I'm a lady.
Oh, you live in Carolina? Are you currently in a hurricane? Because somebody told me this was active weather, and I call BS on that. Hey, it's a good thing to know it's...
What happened there?
Somebody scored. Or didn't score.
It was only a second down.
They took you out. Because you're junk. I don't know. Did you get hurt?
Not that I'm aware of.
Throw to a rum-a-shadoo.
A rum-a-shadoo.
Yeah, so why does it rain in Carolina in the game all the time? It makes no sense if you are having problems if you're in drought conditions. I've got nothing against 14-year-olds because, you know, I'm not going to pretend like... Berrien catches one once in a lifetime, dude. You just witnessed it there.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, come on now. I do not hate children. Just my own.
That was really nice.
Hey, cheers to all the 14-year-olds in the house. I'd share a Heineken with you, but I don't want to go to jail.
Oh, is not this good, really?
Yeah, you know, actually, I should mic the two of us during a Vikings game. It's quite entertaining. Although, playing fantasy football, we're usually like on Red Zone Channel or. Jim's melting down. Rage quit, Jim. No, I'm not drunk.
No, he's really not. He just gets like the surround gym.
We just have a good time.
Oh, that was homeless.
That was homeless? Is that what you said? You just described a football player as being homeless.
That was bad.
Yeah, I know I should reenact the Game 7 Cardinals and Rangers. Fight my couch? What are you talking about? How would I fight my couch?
Get on the couch, start hitting it.
you want me to spar? You want me to spar my couch?
Bad couch.
Somebody wants to join me with a can of whipping cream.
Can of whipped cream? I don't even want to know what that's all about.
What the hell have you got on that?
He said he can't drink. Kick the couch and the balls. Yeah, we're... Okay, this isn't Transformers where, like, the guy... where they give the guy steel nuts. Where does a couch have balls? It's a you versus me in the show. Face it, you're going to be camping until 3 in the morning on this thing. Whether you like it or not. We're going to be uploading 12 hours of live stream goodness tomorrow. Dude, you named him Junk.
Look at
oh,
that.
Shanko.
Shanko, you're, no wonder you should be cut from the team. He's the worst quarterback in the, or whatever you are.
Oh, sorry, Predator, man. Now you don't know what you walked into here. Transformers, do Transformers have balls? Well, according, if you watch the second one, Devastator, whatever the hell his name is, the huge one that combines, yes, he does indeed have balls. You can thank Michael Bay for that one. No, the first 3 hours were kind of dull, actually. Then Jim showed up.
Really?
Oh.
You
just threw it to Beaston.
Are we
playing college? No, they've got a little bit of the superhero defense in this, too.
Apparently I know where the Transformers balls are.
Huh?
Transformers.
You do?
Your wife knows?
Oh, you haven't watched that, have you? Oh, that was a pick! I got a chug. Not again! Good. Jesus!
I told you, you got 12 beers, dude. Anybody else keeping up with you?
No, you only left me 4. Right?
How can you give a game away like this?
I think it's a great game.
That's what I get when my quarterback's only ranked 5th.
I think you should name him Big Junk.
Well, his name is King Junk. What's that mean? What's the difference?
You know, they always tell me I drop back far, but you drop back even farther.
Someone thinks I sound sweet.
Oh, she is sweet. Here, I'm going to give her the headset.
I'm talking to you.
Yeah, you
know.
Just say you're homeless. Just say that
play
was homeless.
Oh, but he dropped it again.
Put the headset on.
They're talking about balls on the couch, not the Transformers.
Oh. Oh, you bought the couch because it had big balls.
Hey, Rudolph, let's go, dude.
Okay, she refused to put the mic on, so...
Here I am again.
Are you sure you're okay?
You guys are sick.
These guys are so...
Well, you don't know you watch. See, you, I just bring out the worst in everybody. That's the problem. There, I throw the room.
All right, they said hello. I mean, you're sitting right here.
Well, I
need to take a break? No, I'm good. Did he catch it?
Yeah.
Wow, he always drops it for me. Hey, Shanko caught one too. Things are really looking up for you now.
Yeah, now that you jumped, they kept asking, is your wife hot? And I said, no, I'm not.
Holy.
Oh!
Lonehole did something right! That's the first time you ever see that ever happen.
That's one hell of a face mask, man. That's like a lot. That's a Urlacher face mask. On your guy. He's got the full. Dude, you just dropped back like 20 yards.
Where did Bernard go? Come down. Fourth and 30. No problem. I'm Aaron Rodgers throwing the ball.
Dude, they want to know why King Junk is so fat.
Oh, Roche! Oh, come on! That's like the fourth drop in this game.
As soon as he agrees to it, I'm giving Jim his own series on my channel. Actually, we want to start his own channel. What were you going to call it? No, it was like best junk on the internet or something, or nothing but junk. Jim needs a channel name, so you guys get on that right away. Are you going to rage quit soon?
Someone ordered me.
That's sick. People.
Welcome to the not as family and friends happy hour here. Oh, now we're gonna get copyrighted from Green Day. Thanks a lot. Hey, Blink sings in his, so we should be good. He once in a while. I don't know that he uploaded it to YouTube after that.
I don't think you guys are drunk. You're drunk. Listen, I've seen these guys drunk. They're not drunk. Trust me.
The junk just got junked, man.
Just got put out of the game.
Well, it was about time.
Okay, next. That's what's going to happen tomorrow, I guess. We're going to get shut out.
No, this is what they're like when they're sober.
Here. She wants to talk. She just doesn't know it. Here.
She just don't know it yet. You talk, we'll play.
Just a couple things here and there. Talk.
Put it on your head so they can mind
hear
you.
Can you guys hear me?
Can you hear me?
Hi. Oh, Jim, they said what Jesse says. Do you two have a bromance? That's funny. That's exactly what Jim's wife says, is that those two have a bromance. No, that's not me. That's your wife.
Okay, either talk to the thing or don't talk to it. What are you doing? You're kicking your ass. Oh, I need my email computer. Oh, I like you're wearing Bernard Marion shoes. You want me to play him or something? No, you don't think I am. Play whatever you want. They want to see something better. What do you... If I ask what they want to see, you're going to see 27 different games.
What do you guys want to see?
Oh, here we go. Now you're going to see games up there that we don't even have. Here, let's pull out...
What are the choices?
Shall we go retro here? Should I start reading what's on my shelf from, like, 6 years ago, or...
I think we should go with Rock Band.
Jim wants to do Rock Band. What do y'all think of that?
Rock Band Beatles, you sing it. Yes, Jim must sing.
There are some no's.
Fuck, I don't blame him. I want to lose my Rock Band. Yeah, let's play like King Kong or some crap like that. Okay.
I guess I don't know. I don't know. Do the World Series reenactment.
Okay. Can that be hardly impossible, dude? How the hell can you reenact a freaking World Series?
Well,
how about you reenact Game 6 of the World Series, dude?
Well, 2K11 has the living roster kill.
Yeah, when we get to the ninth inning, you gotta make sure you hit two home runs.
Okay.
Get two bullet points, then I can let you get two catch up.
And if we do game 7, I gotta like hit you, walk you, hit you again.
And then somehow we have to.
So you love the Minnesota accent. What's your accent?
We don't have accents, we just say our O's really long.
I wanna know what their accent is.
They want NBA, me versus you. You up for that?
No, I don't really play video games. I just play Kinect.
She sings her, Rock Band, but the one that...
I play Rock Band.
No, what's the other one, though? The one with all the girly songs in it.
The fairy songs? No, let me ask you a question. If you played Rock Band, would that be...
Oh, you're from Atlanta. That's where Collective Soul is from, I believe. No, I don't sing Hannah Montana, but my daughter does. Just dance. Well, no, we don't have that, but we have the other one on Kinect. Dance Central.
We have the demo.
And I'm actually really good at Dance Central, right, Jim?
They're going to make you do it if you say that.
They can't see her, though.
Yeah, they can.
Well,
they can't show everything that's on the street. They'll see her.
Oh, that's right. They're going to make you do it, you know.
That's definitely an infringement.
What?
We're gonna have to put, you must be 18 to watch this.
Well, they do have the mature button, that's right.
Okay, this is not kid friendly now.
Oh. Why?
With Jim's comments.
Oh. I didn't say anything.
Whatever. Have you watched YouTube lately?
Why are you married to Nadas when he obviously has a bromance with Jim? Dance battle, Jim versus Nadas versus Mrs. Nadas.
Don't work that way.
What are you putting in, seriously?
Oh.
Jim, you're inappropriate, or you're appropriately inappropriate. We had a nice vacation. We went to Wisconsin Dells with our kiddos. It was super fun. I sound like Penny from Over the Hedge. Who's Penny? Yeah, I guess I'll have to ask my children. Keep it clean. Jim.
Jim and... Attention, everyone. Jim is TweeterKing3 on Twitter. Go follow him.
You're going to get, like, a bunch of follows now.
Mrs. Nadas, can you say hi to me?
Hi.
FL Gator. Oh, Florida Gator.
Yeah, you're quick.
Our children are in bed. That's why we're having fun now. No, Jim is not single. He's married to my best friend.
Toby Gearhart's proud of Stanford.
Penny is played by Catherine O'Hare. Who's that?
Best in Show.
Which Best in Show one?
The one, she's the mom in Home Alone and all.
Oh my gosh, seriously, I sound like her? I hope I'm not, don't sound like as old as she is. Isn't she like 60? Is it like everybody's birthday on here? Seriously. They're all like, wish me a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Jim got a heart next to his name.
So not his best friend. He's your best friend. So what?
I don't know. I don't know if my son's going to want his own channel or not. It's Tweeter King 3. Okay. TweeterKing3.
Tweeter King 3.
Good night, da bro. All right, we're going to do this.
My oil.
Who? Is your thing even on? Okay, you're on. Okay, yeah. Oh, Jim hasn't played 12 yet. This ought to be interesting. He'll still kick my ass. All right. Quick game, but we don't want those teams.
People are actually scared.
Of what?
Of you, like, being like this.
You're scared of me.
They're scared of you being like this. They're like... Be safe.
You mean 110 people came and I've scared them all?
Get the oils.
Get the oil. Oh, don't get her started about the oils. She's into essential oils.
Like, what are they talking about?
They cost a lot of money. She doesn't need any more of them. Okay, what do we do to play a game against each other here? Whoops. I hit something. Wow, you got the Wolves.
Oh, goody.
Let's do this. Let's get out of here.
I can be the Timberwolves.
Do you want to get out of here?
Do I even get... Where is... Oh,
you got Rubio.
I put Ronjo in my team.
What's the oil good for?
How old are you?
I wouldn't put the oils on your junk, let's put it that way.
What?
They burn all week. These are pretty potent oils. Am I playing or not?
I'm trying to back out
of this. Oh, are we on the same team? What? No? What did they miss? Alright.
She heard me.
No, not real well. Say it again.
How do you back out of this game?
Yeah, Lorenz probably not. My wife goes, hey, what's Yes, we're looking through it. And it, seriously, bags just full of
dildos. Yeah. Oh, it was the sex party thing?
You went to a sex party.
You were at a sex party tonight? Jim!
I was like, what?
And you didn't invite us. Okay. You apparently are playing one player because... All right, let's try that. I'm trying to.
Then you got to start it to get out of the
boat. Oh. Okay, then. This game isn't really going to happen because we're not playing two player. And how did it get really loud all of a sudden? No, I said quit. Oh. I don't know, take a poll. Oh, that's right. The new Nike LeBron 9 is out.
Yeah, pretty soon Matt will be telling his deepest, dark secrets.
Okay, we're going to actually get this right here. Deepest, darkest secrets.
That won't be good.
I don't think you're going to be able to put these things on YouTube anymore.
All right.
You're going to have to put it in the place where it says plus 18. Enter your password here.
Alright, how do two people just play each other in this anymore?
You knew you were going to get in a lot of trouble having me here.
Alright. There's got to be...
Play a damn game.
Who's on? VA. VA, what's going on, man?
He's like, now this is drunk.
I wish I was drunk, VA. I'm not drunk. Everybody keeps... Okay, I don't want to practice. Okay, VA, you play this game. How do we just play each other? This is messed up. I totally wish I was drunk. I've had one Heineken. I am not wasted. Just pick a game, dude. I don't know. Play something we can both play. Yeah, that didn't work. We'll try it again. Maybe we hit too many buttons. Okay. Oh, now we can change.
So do they like this or do
they like this? Do we want to be on the same team or against each other?
Wait a minute. You know I'd be the heat.
Right.
That's my team.
All right. Well, I'm not going to be...
Switch teams?
Or? Yeah. Left trigger, right trigger.
Retro? What?
That'd be your uniform, I think. Well, you had the Timberwolves before, and you let them go. I think I will play with the Wolves. You go find a bad team, too.
Okay, I found a bad team.
Yeah. Yeah, Bird is lethal in this game, dude. Larry Bird, you maybe heard of him?
Didn't he retire 50 years ago?
Dude, it was the 85-86 Celtics. Okay. Is that who you're rolling with? And you guys wonder why I never post videos on Sundays. They asked me if I was religious. I'm like, no. The NFL's on. Jim and I are drinking. There's enough said. Okay. I'll bring the keg next time. How does that work for you?
No, I'm in the bargain agreement. They're having a fight over 50.
Oh, yeah. Of the NBA's profits. Right, exactly. I agree.
You better put Rajo here. Rondo, what's his name?
Rubio?
Whatever his name is.
drafted by the Timberwolves. I'm going to play overseas for six more years. Why do the Timberwolves always draft people are going to be overseas for two more years?
Because they're not very
What's
good at this.
Guy?
Can you put any more tats on your body, dude?
Really? Look at that.
Oh, we gotta do dual comms, bud. We make a killing. Okay, can I put Ruby on right now? No, I know, I'm just saying we gotta do this more often. yeah, substitutions, right?
Oh, nice, now I'm your pimp. That's good.
Darko.
Jim and Madden is his fours, and this is Madden's their pimp.
Oh, I don't want to cancel the substitution. How do I make it stick? Yes.
Seriously, ask the person how old he was when he was listening to that comment. I didn't
even know what was that. Well, at least it didn't roll off the court like it does half the time.
Madison's your favorite musician.
Foo Fighters! All the way, favorite musician. I took my wife to the show this time. That was a terrible pass. You're going to see quite possibly the worst display of two humans playing basketball ever right here. But that's okay.
What was that?
Yep.
How the hell is going to shoot three-pointers, dude?
Like I said.
We're gonna, all game
Love can shoot three-pointers.
All game is three-pointers.
Oh!
All game will be three-pointers.
Come on, Beastly. No, I'd rather have the ball. I just don't know what to do with it when I get it. Oh, Darko followed you. No, they really don't. Not since Larry Bird. That's
okay. Is Charles Barkley going to make the dumbest comments in the world during this thing? We got to turn it off. Well, the idea of the game is got to put it in the basket. Oh, really?
I don't think that's Barkley, but yeah, I hear you. Rubio's got some hair, man. Look at that.
Steal the ball, Beasley.
No.
Who fouled? Right, you're dumb. Okay, who's a Golden State fan?
Too early. Oh, but you did not box out.
Yeah, because I know how to do that.
That is the rebound master.
Oh.
Kevin Love.
Oh, I thought that was Darko.
Darko doesn't get rebounds.
Darko doesn't know how to do.
He blocks shots once in a while. Oh,
well,
Love.
That's rebound king right there. Mr. Lee. Oh, God. Okay, what happened to Love there?
That was Darko. They're booing me off the court. I have to tell you right now, this game is not realistic. There's way too many people in the crowd for a Timberwolves game.
We're at a Lynx game right now.
We're the...
The only winning team in Minnesota is the Lynx. Come on, Beasley, you can shoot threes.
Nah. Oh, can you move the logo, Kerr? Just drag it. Anywhere else.
Should I move it to the crowd?
Wherever. Wherever it makes sense. Just put it somewhere. Put it on the left side if you want. It's fine there. Do we have any Golden State fans in the house?
We should let them pick our teams. What's wrong with us?
Well, but if you do that, though, you get 32 responses. So it doesn't work very well.
Get off the floor there, bud.
Crunch. Crunch getting a little excited. Oh! I think he just got...
Who just went out of bounds?
Well, I think Darko hit the bottom of the rim. I think he blocked himself, basically.
You got a whole lineup coming in. Oh!
You
got a whole new lineup coming in.
What's up with that? I don't want these guys in here. Just about. Does that guy have a ponytail? What camera angle you want?
How do you do that?
In the well, not you. That's me. That's I have to do that in the game.
Oh. I didn't know
what camera angle do you want?
I was kind of enjoying that one.
Okay, we're sticking with this Jim's call.
I don't want it like right on the guy. That's
what does that mean? I would be a fan, but I'm locked
out. Oh, yeah, good call.
What it means that
the mid-range jumper. Means they're not playing right now. Did you just talk about friction?
That was a foul. He's on the ground.
I want Rubio back in.
Who's who? They want
to know. I'm the Timberwolves. Jim's got the. He's got Golden State.
Okay,
Riggenhauer
don't know how to shoot a three-pointer.
Riggenhauer? That's Riggenhauer with three. You know Beasley because he used to be a Heat. Hey, it was good ball movement. See, that's what I've been saying this whole time. Jim needs his own channel. He'd have subs in no time. I really just plan to exploit him on my channel, but I don't know how long that'll he'll go for that.
Hey, my name is Montel Ellis.
Montel?
I don't know his name.
Ah, he hit it.
Oh, that's not magic. That is terrible.
Oh, we got a barn burner here after one.
Oh, God. Barkley, shut up.
That's not Barkley, dude.
Go learn how to play golf again.
I think my 5-year-old brother is better than
Jeff. Hey, I'm winning.
Yeah, we can do that next. Who wants to play a Madden Ultimate Team game?
That's really...
No, Darko, I'm not giving you the ball.
Well, don't be Riggenhauer-ing everybody here. Oh, Leslie Johnson, you better not have him. You know you'll miss.
Oh my God, this is just awful basketball.
Who is this? Udall? What was the guy's name?
I don't know, I missed it. Hey, we had the balls to take really bad teams.
This is the first time I ever played this game, man. Yeah, Wesley Johnson's gonna shoot a three. Huh?
I think he was just inside the.
Okay.
What?
Natas, who are you sleeping with tonight, Jim or Mrs. Natas?
Oh, jeez. Oh, nice pass. Go, Udo.
It was certainly a crazy hit one. Give him enough shots at it. Oh, yeah, he was. Beasley's a bomb, baby. Give it to, where's Kevin Love?
What?
Wouldn't you like to know?
This is a typical Timberwolves game.
What is he doing?
Well, Curry blocked
him. Yeah, but he walked underneath the basket to shoot that.
Did Ellis just step out of bounds?
Yeah. Rocket, it was
it
good.
Was
it was good times. You hung out as long as you could, but now it's time for you to go. You'll be missed, but we'll continue on. Pass to the guy I wanted you to pass to. How about that? That's not a field. That's a court.
You know.
Oh, yeah. The guy with too many tats just slammed it home.
Anybody else getting sick of listening to the parent of Charles Barkley?
Okay, send him back over to Europe. No. No, I do not smoke anything. Is that Tolliver? Thank you, Tolliver, for breaking the drought. Rubio, I'm sending you back over to Europe. They can have you. I was all excited for him to come to. Oh, wow. I'm really digging deep in the lineup now. What? Of course I watch Hurricane. He's the bomb.
Why is everything you shoot gets, like, blocked?
Who's asking that? They must not have been around when I said that Hurricane and I are both going to be posting every Sunday. I'm a shit of a sports now. Along with Trebdo.
Is Udo?
Udo.
What's this guy's obsession about a couch?
I don't know. One night it's tacos.
Does he need a couch or something?
Tonight it's couches.
Couch, oh my god, you're so good.
You're
the bomb, Mr.
Couch. Oh, Love just got killed there.
It's me reading the comments to Madden.
I don't know if I can hear you, dear.
He's reading the comments to Madden.
Oh. Ha. Slightly early. Ah.
53% is a little more than slightly early.
Huh. That was even worse. What? You gonna go have coffee? Yeah. Well, I try to give Mrs. Nottis the mic and shoot. Okay. Here she goes. Yeah, they want to hear you talk. They're only here to hear you.
I'm just reading the comments to these dudes. Hello. It says hello, Mrs. Nottis. What can I talk about? What'd you say, Jim? Jim is a mess.
Yeah! He bombs it! No.
Okay, what's FD chick? What is that?
Dude, I think you should.
What's FD chick? You sound like FD chick. Did I consider not as a stalker in college? I don't know, did I?
No. No, that was high school.
That was high school when he stalked me.
He stalked you 6 other people.
Oh, she posts Call of Duty videos?
Who the hell would post
like half of YouTube?
Hey man, we played Call of Duty! Yeah, I killed that guy!
I don't know who that is. No, honestly, you guys, these guys are not drunk. This is how they are normally, like when they're sober. When they're drunk, they're like 10 times crazier.
No, and when we're drunk, every hour is F.
Yeah.
BFF.
Was that the first boy who gave you attention? Who? No. Nadas?
Hell no.
Yeah.
She had
Nada says hell no.
Four. Come on, Long. Get out of the goddamn thing, dude.
No, actually, I'm not drunk. I haven't had a single drop of alcohol tonight.
She doesn't know what being drunk means. Dude, Curry can just blow you all the way. Watch this. I'm gonna strictly just use Curry the whole time. Watch this.
I'm not. Am I Asian? I don't know. Do you want me to be Asian?
Oh!
No, I'm not Asian.
They say I'm sex. I'll be whatever you want me to be. Hi.
I don't know, Matt, do you play video games more than you pay attention to me?
Curry again.
I don't mind.
I usually only play video games when you're asleep. He only fantasizes when you're asleep.
I sound Asian? Seriously?
Well, your eyes are kind of Asian. Curry is intercepted. Watch this. Here he goes.
Yes, I have a job. I work basically full time.
Oh,
I'm off one day a week to be with my little ones, or my little guy.
You can just take it to the room all day long. Oh, yeah, there you go. I want to throw your back here on your back.
Oh, now I sound like Sarah Palin. Jim thinks Sarah's hot. Well, she is.
Poor 40-year-old, hell yeah.
Okay, they hear Jim and Nada's making weird sounds in the background. It's a little weird.
I thought Alice was supposed to be good shooters. I thought so. What?
You sound like you're from Wisconsin. Well, I went to school in Wisconsin.
Yeah, I'm a junkie Wisconsin.
I'm from the state right next to Wisconsin. No, I do not. I don't have a job at the strip club.
What? Oh. She uses the pole. That's bad.
The only thing I know about sports is from my husband, which is quite a bit since I hear him talk a lot about it, and he takes me to a lot of sports events, so I love going to all those games, like Twins games in the new stadium and Wild games, and I love Gopher hockey games. His parents used to have season tickets to the Gopher hockey games, so we used to go to those games. Actually, I am 6 months younger than Nada's. And I think you all know how old he is, so.
Tell him that you're. Well, tell him it's your brother that was in the Nada's.
And he got the name Not As Fan from my brother's band. My brother used to be the bass player in the band, the Nadas, so that's how he came up with the name Not As Fan.
It's still slightly early. It was 84, but...
How often do we go to sports games? Oh, we go... Well, no, we go quite... I don't know. Yeah, we went to like 4 or 5 Twins games this year. Well, he goes to more than I do because I'm usually home with the kids. Usually, he'll go with Jim to games. We like to go to... Well, we used to go to a lot of Wild games, but not so much lately. Why do they think I have such an accent? They've never said you have an accent, but they keep talking about my accent.
Yeah, young fella. You sound kind of
Would you ever let Jim babysit your kids? He babysits our kids all the time, and we babysat his daughter tonight. So we kind of switch off doing that. What? Strip club? Dude, I don't work at a strip club. Yes, there's a Mrs. Jim, and that is my best friend. Her name is Jessie.
He's on fire. It's Mrs. Jock. Now known as Mrs. Jones. Yes. Oh, man. Gotta take time out. Yeah, we can't let this happen, man. I know what song it was. Let's crank up some Kanye in here. Could you hit the indie button? Key button, sure. Everyone. Your coach is
Are you guys enjoying this unique night with Jim, or do you like the calm not as better?
What? Ricky Rubio.
I'm Ricky Rubio. I'm
the thuggiest man on the court.
I'm from Spain.
Oh, look at me. Look how sly guy is. Look at him.
Thunder Darko. Oh, he can't even catch the ball.
I guess they like it.
They don't know what to think.
Yeah, you guys don't know what to think. Okay.
What? What in the blue hell are you talking about over there?
I was asking them if they liked this night with you here.
Got some
positive comments for you, Jim.
What? You gotta start your own.
I can't repeat it. Would be inappropriate.
So